breaching this door.
So I just kind of wanted to talk to you a little bit about stuff that the future of everything that I want to do, what I want to do. I honestly kind of like where I'm at. I just, I plan on doing a lot of things, and I plan on doing a lot of saving. That's a good one. Now, if those are going to say streams, I might even highlight videos. Got somebody who's interested in looking at that. That's nice. But I do enjoy doing that, and that's kind of why I want to do this. So it's definitely a plan. I also want to do this. I bring you stuff like this. Stuff like this. The two that I've been playing a little bit recently. But I also want to hear what you guys have seen. Because, I mean, that's the whole point, right? I mean, I'm here to meet you guys. I mean, I like placing stuff. I like playing. I'm okay. I'm fine with this. I also want to see where my audience is and stuff. So, definitely let me know about that in the comments and my mind. As well as just let me know what you expect from the channel, what you'd like to see from the channel. Keep me in the loop. I'll keep you guys in the loop. It's not like I'm such a huge channel that I can't up with it. That said, I do want to keep this kind of busy stream going, the busy streak, I should say. This week has been kind of awkward in particular, because I mean, I do work part-time, but they've been throwing me so few hours that it's like, space up, streaming, whatnot, get a head start, get some ideas figured out. And I've been working with Vegas Movie Studio for a little bit, kind of figure out where that going. I'm starting to get the hang of it, you know, and edit. This video is probably going to end up being edited with it, so we'll see how that goes, and we'll just go from there. Now I'm always trying to get better, and I feel like that's the way to do it, so let's. On that note, I mean, like, stuff like this, if you guys want to see it, so definitely let me know. And I got a decent library and stuff too, so it's not like there isn't things for me to record. But yeah, I mean, different types of content, different types of ways to do things, I'm open to suggestions, and everything. That said, I also, while I'm looking for time, probably going to pick up a bit, but there's going to be a lot more than this, so that should work out for me well. At the same time, as I also have an eye on that time at school, I don't want to fall behind. I'm just chugging along as is. If it comes down to it, I will give up before that, but I hope you have a meeting somewhere. On top of that, I mean, I gotta fill out scholarships or something. I gotta keep my head above water. Go for it. And I'm just gonna kind of ride this out and do a little bit of gameplay of this. Talk to you guys for a little bit. And get some stuff on the table. And it's probably clear by now. I'm pretty introverted, but I mean, I'm giving it a good shot. And that's the reason why I got into YouTube, is I wanted to kind of get out there and talk to people, like mindsets and everything. So, I mean, so far it's worked out. I wouldn't say I'm the most popular channel so far. But I'm keeping my head afloat and I'm making some friends along the way. I mean, we got 5 people now that are in our AZ streams and everything. I didn't even know we were going to get that down there. But I mean, we're making it work. It's making me not work. There we go. That said, I mean, I can't do all this alone, so I want to make sure you guys are included. I mean, this is somewhat for me, but it's also for you, so. It's probably actually the most stuff I've ever really talked in a video on my own, considering the fact that I kind of generally don't speak when it's just me. changing that for you there, yes. I mean, I don't really have too much to say. I'm just putting the mic on. I'm sure that's how a lot of people do. How do you guys feel about like the content that I've been making so far? I mean, is it good? Do you like it? Is there anything you think that we should change? What should we do about? And then using GIMP, so you can make thumbnails over time and make some decent progress with that. And then a lot better thumbnails out there. I also wanted to start editing them a little bit more. Like, I think you've seen the past few ones that I've made from this video. It's, you know, just taking stuff like highlights and whatnot and making something funny out of it. I really love this pile. On a side note, yes, I am working on the pad that I custom rage a lot in my video games. That is a ongoing problem. It's nothing new. It's inappropriate, but at the same time, I mean, it's a coping mechanism. And unfortunately for me, I'm going to play a lot of games that probably make me feel that way. This is just something I got to keep my eye on. I bet it's the worst thing for me. I'm pretty sure if you didn't want to see it, you guys wouldn't be tuning in, but I mean, if it ever becomes too big of a problem, let me know, because I definitely want to cater. So, not to mention the fact that I'm going to be just working out of a progress. Stop them from doing that if you guys want to. As well as different types of content. Like I'm doing right now, is I'm basically just talking to you guys and playing this game. Which, I mean, I do it sometimes too, but I'm directly addressing you, which is a little bit more funny, but I mean, it's not something that's unwelcome. I just immediately got this and stuff. Oh crap. So this might be one of those cussing moments right now. Escaping Tarkov. Some of the things I like playing this in Russia though. Notice that. I mean, maybe
Oh no.
Also been playing a lot with my buddies. Brandon's been streaming me playing video games, but really just him trying to fix his DayZ files, which I think is hilarious because that's practically how DayZ is anyway. Just having fun, but just kind of chilling out after work and whatnot, and just doing it all for you guys. Hope you're enjoying. I'm so bad at commentary. It's honestly, I hope this isn't as bad as it is. But I guess it is better than being quiet on a stream or even watching truck get stuck in the mud. I mean, if you wanted that, you could just, I don't know, go to a hot roading event. I mean, you're practically already listening to a hick anyway, so I mean, there you go, you already got it done. The only difference is I'm not good at this stuff. I also had some decent feedback from the channel and whatnot about different types of games, that's a good example. Oh yeah, Ron was talking to me about space station and it's really not my style of game. I don't know like how to describe the fact that like, I don't like some games that top down like bird's eye view and whatnot. Very picky. I don't know. You guys make a convincing argument. Or if enough of you like seeing it, I guess I could give it a shot. Definitely gonna step out of my comfort zone for you guys. I already have, so. What's there to lose? I'm not gonna say much. Good. That's a good facility. Thank you. Mouse, that's a topic too. I have noticed the drop in my videos, ones that were purely DayZ and ones that haven't been, but are still covering the same topics. I've been receiving a third of the views, and I know it's a whole thing right now, but I don't really think it would affect someone like me, considering how far down the chain I am. So, I guess we can see how many views I get on this video. It's during, I don't know, maybe second month. Is that exactly, safe material? I guess maybe like mud wrestling. That's the difficulty I think I'm having too, is trying to find live streams, or like what to live stream and what to make videos. As well as, I mean, the fact that I've been using very basic video editing software all the way up until just now, so I've mostly been just recording the live streams just to make it easy on myself. But I'm not above making it different. That even depends on stuff like you guys are going to see more of. You don't want to see me going around town doing a bunch of stuff. I can make a live stream and do a highlight video for you. And the whole reason why I think I kind of got into stuff at DayZ and I want to be cranking is that's how I did it. It's also topical since we're on that. Let's talk about that because it's kind of like why I want to do DayZ and whatnot. Because YouTubers like that kind of gave up on it, which I can completely understand. I don't know, I like the game. It has a charm to it. I want to kind of continue that. I mean, even if that doesn't, like, later down the road or whatever, this doesn't become my main thing. I still want to put some footage of that. Maybe a little bit more so than most people. So, I mean, that's what it takes, I guess. If I need to focus my time on that, let's go for it. This too, like I'm recording this live right now, so is, which I did not see. And I still don't know which is a better view because there are some things where I feel like maybe I should just talk over it so I didn't kind of hear what I want to say and I can play unhindered. But I don't think for a moment, like I've been playing on places, so I just sometimes I can't figure out what I want to say just because I'm in such an intense moment. I get nervous and really busy in the game. Like, sometimes too easily. Like, DayZ doesn't even have that great graphics. I don't work. I'm fully invested. Maybe it's just the thought of getting immersed enough to think you're getting shot with bullets. Don't know. Didn't die. Never really had that thought occur to me while I'm in the heat of it, so. Even if I don't do too diverse of games and whatnot, I'd also like to balance out my time just talking to you guys and playing calmer games like this. I mean, this is something I can play and I can at least talk. I can actually think. There are other games where I have to sit down and, I mean, I might talk to my friends while I'm playing it, but I can't exactly address everybody. I guess it's all about trying to find out what works for me and what works for the channel. Something's gotta work. Or something's gotta give anyway. So let me know what you guys get in the entertainment. What would be most entertaining value out of this? I wanna be, you know, Now, if I'm generally not having fun, I'm probably going to let you guys know. For the most part, I've just been finding the fault about just the opportunity of doing this experience so far that I've had. I mean, it's not exactly like it's the most fun. I mean, some of it's been me pulling my hair out over everything, basically. But, I mean, I'm here, so obviously I'm still going with it, rolling with the punches as they come. Even so, I've been like waiting to do recordings and whatnot because I'm worried about people and whatnot hearing me, and that's probably the main thing. That just takes a lot of effort and it takes a lot of time. It also takes a lot of guts, I guess. Like, not that bad, but I don't know. Just going on a ramble. Better than just being quiet. Oh, there we go. That should work. I also in the works, and I plan on playing some DMG if I can find something to record on that. Other games I have that I'd like to record, and we had, FFS is pretty fun. Basically any driving game where you can mess yourself up. That's bad for me. On top of that, I mean, I do have some first-person shooters and whatnot. I do kind of play Arma game. I never really got into Arma 3 too, since we were also talking about earlier, but games that I don't generally enjoy. I don't know what's about it, but I just can't get into it. And I mean, I'm still open to suggestions. I'll still play if you guys want to play, but I guess at the end of the day, I want to have just as much fun as you guys have out of it. Which, I mean, I guess maybe if you guys aren't having any fun at all, then I could be miserable. That works too. Across the river in this thing, considering it's my best shot to get across. Let's just have some fun with it, right? I'll find out where my lights are, though. Still have time to talk, play games, generally, you know, be a human being, that would be nice. Well, I mean, trying not to get overwhelmed at school, because this is a new world, and I mean, I'm trying to, you know, golf, trying to find a way, and it's not easy. I don't know how other people do it. I don't even know how I got this far so far, but that's all I can do is keep talking. I'll keep talking and also keep fighting. Find somewhere for myself. Wow, this is symbolic for my life. I'm not even gonna finish that. Speaking of which, more specifically, what do you guys feel about this game? You guys want me to play some more of this? I mean, I've been really having fun, and I'd love to play it multiplayer, but not a whole lot of people get on to that, so if I can find people that like this game, I'd definitely be into playing it. Especially because I played a lot of it back then, and I mean, I'm not too bad at it, I'd say, as I get myself stuck. Honestly, I feel like I'm a little bit slower because I look on the map and there's people that are twice as far as me in like 5 seconds of the game, which literally just happened a little bit ago before I started recording, so yeah, I forgot about that. Probably because they're high here and I'm always in low for the most part. But, sometimes you just gotta take the stuff. I'm not going to take too much of your time. Just thought I'd, you know, do a little video, talk to you guys for a little bit. And, you know, if you guys like what you see, just let me know. I'll keep doing it. It's what I'm into. It's what I have fun with. So, until next time, guys. I'll see you.